And I started not just taking care of my dogs, I also started taking care of dogs in my
right.
in my campus. So I started with, I understood that, you know, there is a problem, you know, there's a problem of population, dog population. And I understand, I didn't know at that time, like every 6 months, you know, they
Please explain,
have,
like, what problem?
Basically, dog population, you know, like dogs, they keep multiplying.
Right.
And the only way, and the only scientific and legal way to control this is to get them sterilized.
Okay.
That's called an animal birth control program. And it is, you know, like it is a legal compliance by the Supreme Court that
okay.
if you are feeding dogs and taking care of community dogs,
mm-hmm.
you need to get them sterilized.
Right.
So what happens is that they don't multiply
yeah.
and they take care of their area, but they're very territorial animals.
Yeah, they
so they take care, so they don't allow other dogs to come in.
Hmm.
And over a period of time, there's no vacuum basically. So they keep like the dogs from outside not come inside.
Hmm.
And they are, you know,
they are
like,
not reproducing.
Yeah, they're not reproducing.
So every single stray dog gets sterilized under this?
Actually, you're supposed to get it done.
Okay.
But, you know, like municipal, now it is better. Like back then when I started doing rescue work, it was all a mess.
Yeah.
And I used to privately, you know, I used to save like pocket money. I used to just spend that and get the dog sterilized. There is an organization here called Blue Cross.
Blue Cross.
Wonder. So.
Okay.
I used to tie up with them and they had the contract with the BMC
right.
to get the dog sterilized.
Hmm.
So every Sunday I would be on a dog mission, like get, you know, catch like 10 to 11 dogs.
Okay, another question. Getting a dog sterilized, you know, you still are pro sterilization.
Yes, I am.
So that, does that ever, you know, get in conflict with your ideology of not harming animals?
Actually, we're not really harming animals here, we're really helping them out, because every 6 months they get pregnant.
You're just stopping them from having sex with other dogs.
Is that, no, it's not stopping them from having sex from other
like
dogs,
reproducing,
they're just
right.
reproducing. They still have their hormones active, they can still have sex, but they won't produce. So
yeah, so yeah,
yeah,
that's my,
so they won't
so
reproduce rather.
I'm not putting the sword on top of your head, but to me, if I have to go completely against cruelty or violence against animals,
yeah.
I will still think that doesn't that dog have the right to have a pup or something? But then again, it is a menace for humans, right? If we get so many stray dogs,
yeah.
I am pro-sterilization
yeah.
right now.
Yeah.
When I
yeah.
think about
yeah.
it, I don't want stray dogs every single, because jitne hain already, wo bahut tang karte hain.
Right.
Yeah, so you don't want that.
Right.
So I think, so there can be a line, right, where you have to, like somehow, you can't be all, you have to think about your community as well, right?
It's not about thinking about our community, honestly, it's about the welfare of the animal.
Okay.
If you get the dog sterilized, the dog lives more, he's more healthy, he or she are the more healthier
okay.
and stuff like that. It's beneficial for the dog as well.
So does that dog get a single chance to get a single pup? Just saying.
No.
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 Poor dog.
No, come on. But no, it's not, you know, you think about it. Are all of you all open to like stop buying a dog and just adopting an animal?
Yeah.
People don't do that.
They
only breed conscious, you know.
Yeah.
So what happens to these pups? Where will they go? There, how many shelters are there?
All of them even die. Like it's...
Yeah, they die.
Hmm.
Like, and if you don't do it, this is the best gift you can do, you know. Control their population, they stay till they do and they live their life and they die and they go.